I hate missing CS. Like, I actually hate it. Is this game dog? Or she hit my window. She's gonna attack her mana pool the whole game. Probably. This game! If I push like one wave at a time.
I got this.
Then she can like clear the whole thing. I mean, not if I push one wave at a time. If I stack up, like if I slow push the wave, she can. Let me put a ward down here. She can just like clear the whole wave at once. So I wanna push one wave at a time. I've never seen a Seraphine play this way. I'm a mutt. You see how much, like, look. You'll see how big of a CS advantage I get just because, like, I'm playing the lane this way. She either uses mana to get CS. I do 3 points Q. You see, look at her mana already.
Raise the stakes.
Ingnarji's so cringe. I should have got a Darkseer there. Playing One Trick Pony low, a little insecure. I wanted to play Darius, you piece of
a lucky day.
Can you just stop? I hate these minions actually. Nice, just 3 point Q, give me. I was schmoovin'. Next patch, when this price goes up by 200, I don't know if this build will actually be that viable anymore. Is there a way to replace this though?
Nah, I think so.
Cringe. Riot hates me. And I hate them, so. should get that plate. Footsies?
The leader is dead. Eyes open.
Look at this dumb Briar.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
People started calling me Chungus lately.
Doing it. The leader is dead.
We can get this plate, actually. We have enough time. Yeah, see how expensive this is gonna be? Damn it. Turbo, thanks for the Prime, brother. I actually... Oh no, I already got the Dark Seal. Am I high?
Maybe.
Damn it, my CS is dog. I've missed so many. True, how come in this elo my support didn't reach my XP? Dude, these minions just dodge my dude. Literally. Could be bot. I'll collect this wave. Give me the assist. Good job. Good job.
One of a kind.
Killing spree.
Why not keep chase? No mana. Yeah, TF autos are amazing. Woo-wee! Nice. Wow, she's so smart.
Just the luck of the draw.
9 HP? Well, I had no mana, and by the time I could kill her, it was too dangerous because Seraphine was recalling down there. She could have been, like, waiting. And she could have thrown something, like, from out of vision. And then, like, Lux abilities will come up. My CS wasn't sure. I'd have a lot more gold.
Shut down. Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
I don't really think I can kill those guys.
Shut down. You have slain the enemy.
Never mind if he does that. He didn't even like move when I ulted. I got that dog in me, boys. Who else does? Arr!
Bing bong 4 months, Chuck E. Cheese.
Armantha, thanks for the 4 months. Appreciate you.
An enemy has been slain.
I actually cringe that I almost died there, to be honest with you.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh, I don't want to miss that mid wave. I'm tilted. Yeah, I like this build because you're like hella fast. I mean, look how fast I am because of Swifty's Lich Bane. Does Static give MS? No. Damn it. Never mind this build. One of a gang.
Killing spree.
How much gold did I get for that? Did I say 100? Yeah, true. Briar was almost outrunning me. Bro, she doesn't even have level 2 boots. I have Swifties, Lich Bane. In Ghost on. Is that not disgusting? Oh.
Hold it, partner.
An enemy has been slain.
I had to be quick on that gold. Run for the hills, run for the hills. Monkus. Okay. Should be fine. Jesus, why can't they leave me alone? But I want another wave. I can't help myself.
Looking good.
Bro, where is it? I'm sure. See, like, the crit thing doesn't really do much. It's gonna be 30 gold. Huh. His E hitting me there was absolute bull honky, by the Rampage. Way. Oh, my all ran off. Did I just speak Fishtail? Was that Fishtail? Was that Fishtail language?
I reckon. Lucky then.
All right, now we're on a three item spike.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
That kind of is like fish language mixed with a lot of don't mind if I do. What'd you just say?
An ally
mixed with a lot of
saved.
With a lot of what? And she doubled down. I'm gonna let it hit me. Oh, I thought that was global. This game is. Of course, I want Briarald to hit me, for once.
An ally has been slain.
How fast I can clear waves and move to the next thing. You know, I this strategy, what I'm doing right now, I did on Riven back in the day. I would clear waves so quickly and then just go to the next lane and just clear all the waves. It's especially good in lower elos where like people don't manage waves, right? So you can...
An enemy has been slain.
Like this.
An ally has been slain.
Look at that blue card. You like that? Come and get it.
It's my
I'm afraid of where the rest are. All right, there's Lux. Yo, off. Pig. Frog.
Looking good.
Unstoppable. An enemy has been slain.
Bro, how are they still here? Like, we're doing Baron. Can you please go mid so I can push? I want this tier 2. Like, what the?
An enemy has been slain.
How do I not have 10 stacks? Is this game... What other things give me MS? Nothing. I don't want it to be. I want all. Fuck.
I reckon.
This is the only real item I can get here. I was gonna go Storm Surge, but. Hey, get your paws. Bro?
Don't mind.
I've ran it for less.
Killing spree.
Dude, I can't get. I want to get my Medjai's MS. Oh? Damn it. Oh. My Medjai's. My poor Medjai's. PD gets 10% MS? Wait a second. That's what I'm buying. 10%? Not even 8%. Woo! Now I'll be flying. Is my base MS, is my MS 502 right now? Without home guards? Holy. What have you ran it for, actually? I don't know. I can't remember the last time I ran it. I know that sounds hard to believe. Luck of the draw. You pig, Malphite. No, 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 my wave. You guys don't understand. You don't understand. Like, I need these minions. Look how fast I am. Dude, I am flying.
I'm sure.
Speedy boy. Can't catch me. Not even MF can catch me. If I didn't get exhausted, I would have killed everybody.
Don't mind if I do.
Damn it, I wanted it to go in so bad.
Your team has destroyed.
Any of these give MS? Damn it. I should have 300 CS this game, but I'm a bot. People started calling me Chungus lately. Walk up. Pussy.
Lucky as it.
Killer. The biscuit. Thanks for the prime, brother. Ultimate bravery looking build? It wasn't really. Well, okay, maybe a little bit. The PD was a little bit out of place. The pike actually deserves honor. Like, unironically, this pike was better than any support I've played with tonight on my main account. Like, how disgusting is that, by the way? Not even lying. Look how much gold I had. See? This is why, like, farming efficiently and properly on TF. Like, look how much gold. Oh, well, also, I got both tier 2s. But, like, even though I had the same amount of kills as my ADC, I had 18,000 gold.